saying it right. 5 rupees. That's all it's going to cost me to go from Taramani right up to Chennai Park. It's a 12-stop journey on the Mass Rapid Transit System, MRTS in Chennai. And there at the background, you see the iconic Tidal Park. And here it is, the Rajiv Gandhi IT Expressway. This expressway connects the entire IT belt in Chennai right from Adyar. It starts at Madhya Kailash, it goes right up to Nabalur and Siriseri, where the Sipcot IT Park is. That's a landmark in the making. It's called the Ramanujam IT Park. It was actually the MGR Film City, later turned into the Jayalalitha Film City, but now it's an IT park. I was working there less than a year ago. Chennai is also known for the Cancer Institute. We've just crossed the Cancer Institute. What's really heart-wrenching about this Cancer Institute is they've got a ward which only treats terminally ill children. Gives you a different perspective in life. All the stations on the MRTS route have a deserted look. Yeah, I know it's close to 2200 hours in the night. But even through the day, this MRTS is not widely accepted. The line was built for close to 450,000 commutes a day. It currently caters to around 100,000 commutes a day. It was built at a massive budget of close to 12,000 million rupees. But it's yet to take off. Adoption is not great. And come 2021, things are likely to change. Because the metro is going to take over the MRTS, and then the entire station would be converted into a metro station kind of an ambience. So I'm looking forward to it. We've just crossed Kavalishwara Temple in Chennai. This area is called the Mylapore, and this is where Lord Shiva is known as Kavalishwara, and the temple is dedicated to him. This temple is a rage with all the foreign tourists who visit the city. It's a living example of the culture and the rich traditions of Tamil Nadu. What you see here, that building, is one of the first malls in the city. It's called the City Centre Mall. House, you see the lighthouse there? Yeah, that's the lighthouse. No longer used, but then it's a landmark. The lighthouse is situated on the Marina Beach, one of the longest coastlines in Asia. That's your lighthouse, yeah. As we cross the lighthouse and the lighthouse station, let's get back to the MRTS and a little more about it. MRTS connects north with the southern part of Chennai. The northern Chennai is basically the business and the trading hub. And southern Chennai, as I told you before, is the IT hub of the city. So it's a 19-kilometer or a 12-mile stretch with 18 stations. Let's get a glimpse of the Marina Beach. It's a beauty. Just crossing the Chidambaram Stadium. That's it. DMA Chidambaram Stadium for you. This is where Saeed Anwar scored his career best of 195. It was a world record for quite a long time until our man Sachin Tendulkar broke it with the first ever double century. And then, I mean, this feat was achieved by more people, more Indians. And did I tell you cricket is a religion in India? And that's Mount Road. Yeah, this one, that's Mount Road. It's the arterial road in Chennai. Okay, this is where I exit the train, and yeah, most of them are exiting here, and there's a reason to it. The park station is sort of a hub where people from all these 17-18 stations get down and then walk out to the road, cross to reach the Chennai Central, where they can take trains outside of Chennai. And also take trains to suburbs of Chennai towards the north and the west. I personally have a train to Bangalore in 45 minutes from now. And what you see here, right opposite to me, is the Chennai Central. I'll try to get you a close-up shot of it. Okay, that's Chennai Central. And here we are at the end of this video. Do share and like this video and comment if you'd want to. Like always, keep traveling, keep rocking.